Well, happy Father's Day to all you great dads out there who actually do give a shit about your kids and grandchildren. Hats off to you. But do we really need a day for celebration? Okay, I don't feel like I deserve it because I know what I'm gonna be leaving to my kids, to my boys and my grandchildren. I know the difficulties they're gonna face. Because I know what's happening in our country is not going to get any better. There's no one going to be our savior. We got to do that for ourselves. We got to save ourselves. But I just have a problem with being honored or having a day just because, you know, I stepped in and played a father figure. You know, that should be a no given. If you're a dad, that's just what you do. You don't need to be rewarded for it. But our founding fathers, they risked everything and they sacrificed everything. While us men here nowadays, now I'm even putting myself in this category because I know I could do more and I should be doing more. Just I'm out of gas. I'm out of ideals. But men nowadays, we're compliant. We're yes sirs. We bend, we kneel. So therefore, how can I accept a day to honor me when I've accomplished shit? When I've done nothing to secure the future of the children, the grandchildren? How? How? I guess maybe I'm wired a little different, but how can you celebrate and be happy and be content knowing your kids are going to have to pick up this bill that you won't pay for? Now, the erosion of our freedoms, people, have been generations in the making. Generations. We didn't get to this point by sheer accident. We got here because we became soft. Life is easy. But is life going to be easy for your kids or grandchildren in 10 to 15, 20 years from now? Are we even going to have a country? I mean, think about it, people. What we leave behind for our kids and our grandchildren, they have to deal with. Just like the mess we're having to deal with now is because my dad and my grandpas didn't make a stand. It's that simple. And I'm not blaming anybody because there's blame to be placed at everybody's feet, including my own. But I'm trying to amend that. I'm trying to stand up. I'm trying to do something. But there's only so much one person can do. But anyways, really think about it, men. Really, really think about it. Do we need a day to be honored? No, because the gratification and the happiness of my kids and my grandchildren, I see it in their faces. I know they appreciate me, and that's all I need.